Okay, let's take a fundamental skill. Let's take ball protection. If I tell her to protect the ball the best way you can on offense, what will you do? Okay, she'll be something like that. Now, if you really want to protect it, one way you would protect it would be triple threat position. Get down to triple threat position. Now, all of the terminology that I use will be prefaced with the word quick. This is what I would call an offensive quick stance. Get in it. Triple threat. Offensive quick stance. Now, little things make a big difference. I want her ready to pass, shoot, or dribble instantly, so I'll have her bring the ball here. Because you cannot hold the ball down there, because a good defender will go like that. How are you going to get up to the shot? You got to get up in triple threat shooting. You got to have a wrinkled wrist when you're in triple threat position. You can't be down here or down here, any of that position. You got to be ready to strike immediately with that shot. Now she's in triple threat position because she has her elbow in alignment with the ball and her hand. She's got a wrinkled wrist, that little thing. Triple threat, that's a critical cue. Wrinkle wrist, ready to shoot, pass, or drive. Now, she thinks she's going to die in that position, but you got to be able to settle in that position, arch your back, and settle down there, and you should be able to stay there for at least an hour, as long as you want to be there, as long as you want to be there. She's got a nice wide base. She's got her shooting foot slightly ahead. Little things. All right, relax.